Hey guys, it's Lizzie. I'm just going to show you guys a quick little thing and it made me so happy. This movie's called New York Minute and it's with Ashley Kate and what's the other one? Mary Olsen and both twins, right? From Full House. I'm going to keep. But, okay. And Jed put whatever's face is in it.
Okay, puppy. Okay. Go home. I need to go. What are you doing? We need to go. No, we need that dog. The dog is my life, and when he poops, his poop is my life.
Because there's a chip, a microchip in it.
Come on, puppy. Okay, anything else going
on today? That's washing it?
Yeah, it's great. Did I just...
Yeah, you just said that out loud.
You know, if we keep bumping into each other like this, one of us is going to get hurt.
I'm gonna take that chance.
I see!
James!
Paris! Vicky!
How can I find you?
Caller! 555-8989! She's home every night!
What's your name?
It's James!
I'm Jim!
Okay. Yeah, there's that scene, right? But then... When they were running. I smiled. The first time I saw it, they had a backtrack. Hold on. Name, I really forgot. It's been a while since I've watched Full House, but seriously, I was so happy. Like, did they really add that? And like, I get the joke, it's like he's seeing Michelle, the actors, the twins that play Michelle, and Full House just I can't believe they added that scene. I'm sorry. I had to share my moment with you guys because, like, are you kidding me? Like, they freaking did that. I'm getting so happy over Full House sort of reference and not the dragon. I'm sorry. Come on. So I messed up. Perhaps keeps like, getting stuck on the metal things. But I got so happy. Hey. Anyway. Bye, you guys. I'll see you guys in the next one after I watch the movie. Bye, guys.